Hello, Doty Knights. This is the last YouTube video that I will be sharing with you from the first semester of your sixth grade year at Doty Middle School. And I just wanted to tell you how proud I am of you. And I know that this has not been easy, that we've had some ups and downs, but you are resilient and you will get to the other side of this, I promise. You have completed your first semester of sixth grade, and that is such an accomplishment. I'm very excited to see what second semester has to offer. We are going to have a nice two-week break, which we are all wanting and needing. And after we get finished with our break, we come back and we are refreshed, renewed, and ready for a new beginning. And that new beginning is second semester. And I just want to wish you a very Merry Christmas, a safe holiday season. Stay well, continue to practice that social distancing, but continue also to love your friends, love your family, and most of all, love who you are, because you are such a special person, someone that I am very proud to be a counselor of. So until I see you again in 2021, I will be thinking of you. I am still a phone call, email, or text away, even during the holiday break. If you need something from me, reach out and I promise to respond because I'm never that far away. So to my Doty Knights, to my Doty families, take care, God bless. And I'll see you in 2021. Bye.